It's really good to be here. I'm a black dude. Light-skinned black fella, which is, like I said, I have Down syndrome or something. Oh, my God. That's a damn shame. Your parents should have did something about that. But instead, you just have to live this life now. Listen, that's why I grew them out, girl. Shit. 29 years of this shit, I'm like, I gotta do something, okay? Dreads are the blackest thing about me, man. It's a